Abhishek Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan got married in 2007, and now wife Aishwarya says that they have a lifetime to make endless memories together. On the sidelines of an event, she said,
मैं जुड़ी हूँ, मैं ज़िंदगी में बिता रही हूँ साथ में, अभी यादें तो हर क्षण बन रहे हैं. So far too many. It's a lifetime together. Thank you.
The actress was present at the music launch of Vikram Fadnis's debut Marathi film Rudyantar, where she said that she would love to star in a Marathi film.
I would love to. I mean, I really would. So thank you very much for asking me right here publicly in front of the media. I started with a Tamil film. I started my career with a Tamil film, and I've always, very obviously by my choices over the years, made it very clear that I am an actor, and it doesn't matter where the movie is being made or in which language or with whom or by whom. I've never been one to cater to all these expected norms. I've carved my own journey, and I think my career is proof enough of that. So of course, I would love to work in Marathi as well, as in any other language that a movie gets presented to me with. As long as the script excites me and I'm happy to work with the team, of course, I'd love to.
Rudyantar was launched by superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who also gave the first clap for shooting of the film to commence. The trailer launch was done by actor Hrithik Roshan, and now the music was launched by Aishwarya Rai Bachchan.